I'm Zemrie DaCosta. I'm a Special Events Intern at Alzheimer's Association. This is my second internship through co-op office. My first internship was at United Way. My favorite part of the job is knowing that I'm helping people. I didn't know what I was going to do in school, but I knew that I wanted to help people. I thought I'd go in other directions, and I didn't think that I could help people through communication, through integrated marketing, and I found a way to, and that's through nonprofit organizations, and I'm really excited that I can help at Alzheimer's Association. The experience that I've had through this internship has been amazing. I've been able to network with other people that are in the same field. I've found people that can mentor me when it comes to what I'm interested in. And I've also been able to learn a lot about the field that I'd like to go into. I didn't know exactly what I wanted to do, and this has helped me kind of see what my future may look like.